Parliament is supposed to be, in an ideal world, Parliament is supposed to check on the government of the day. That you, as people's representatives, having won the election, having promised the people the sky and the moon, you stand in Parliament because you want the leaders, the government, to explain an account. That is the basis of the good Parliament. You want accountability. You want the leaders to explain to you why. Why this policy? Why not this policy? Why do you spend so much on a private jet? Why not? But we don't have that culture in this country. We don't ask questions. Parliament can commit you. They ask you to come to Parliament and explain something. And if you don't, it's a contempt. And Parliament is the Great Britain or in Australia, they can commit you, they can send you to jail, they can fine you. That's why when you have a scandal in Britain, even the richest man in media, the media mogul, would come up to answer questions of the committee. Because he cannot get away with it. He may be a very rich man. But he must come to Parliament. But in our Parliament today, if you summon Joe Lowe to come and explain why that may be, what do you think will happen? He will just ignore you. Because our 1952 law on punishment, I think the fine is about $1,000 or something. Nobody cares. You try and call the Attorney General to Parliament, the Select Committee or the PAC, or you try and call the Petronas President to explain something, never happened, right? Because people just ignore. Because our Parliament is powerless.